crooks target another gas station air pump using a blowtorch to steal hundreds of dollars in change. This is now the fifth case we've reported on this month in Lehigh Acres, with the latest happening at the 7-Eleven on Lee and Sunshine Boulevard.
NBC2's Nestor Montoya is live in our control room looking into the possible connections between these crimes.
Well, the Lee County Sheriff's Office busted four people for doing the exact same crime just last week. And as far as this case goes, they haven't confirmed if this same group is responsible or if this is just another case of copycat.
Firing the torch to get to the treasure.
On a machine that only takes a dollar a piece, how did nobody see somebody with a blowtorch cutting open the machine on a 24-hour store?
Lee County deputies say crooks keep breaking into these air pump machines using a blowtorch to cut the locks on the money vault.
It's crazy to think how often this happens.
Deputies recently arrested this group for doing just that at other gas stations in Lehigh Acres. But this time, the 7-Eleven on Sunshine and Lee Boulevard was hit.
How long has this pump been out of service, and is it possibly the same people that were just arrested?
An inspector found the same type of damage and says whoever did it this time got away with close to $700.
I can't believe there's that much money in those things. I guess after you get into one, you realize how much money in them, and then you start going for other ones.
The machine remains out of service, and customers hope the torching stops.
That's all part of when people are trying to scheme things. There's always going to be victims.
And again, no arrest was made for this case. This investigation, the machine's inspector says it matched the damage from those other related cases. We're still working to confirm that with the Lee County Sheriff's Office. I'm live in the control room tonight. Nestor Montoya, NBC2.